If you were tired of seeing Kim and Kanye booed up while in the Bound 2 video, then we have a treat for you.
Close your eyes and let the word paint a thousand pictures. One good girl is worth a thousand.
It is. Bam.
James Franco and Seth Rogen released this epic spoof video titled Bound 3. In the video, Franco does his best Kanye impersonation with two flannel shirts, intense arm flailing, and even mouthing the N-word.
All the mother lame and you know it now. When the real hold you down, you're supposed to drown.
Seth gets shirtless and sexy as Kim K, caressing Franco while on a motorcycle, and even giving him a kiss. We think the video is hilarious, but something tells us this stunt will come up in Kanye's next rant. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Vanessa Barnett.